वेलकम टू के आई टी कैंपस। मैं हूँ आपकी होस्ट एंड दोस्त प्रियंका। कानपुर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, जहाँ पर बहुत सारे वेरिएट टाइप के कोर्सेज ऑफर होते हैं, लाइक बीटेक, एमटेक एंड एमबीए बी फार्मा। तो आइए आज हम चलते हैं, देखते हैं कि केआईटी में किस तरीके का कल्चर है, कैसे यहाँ के कोर्सेज हैं और क्या बेहतरीन ऑप्शंस हैं स्टूडेंट्स के लिए आगे करियर प्रोस्पेक्ट्स में। गाइस फॉलो मी।
Kanpur Institute of Technology was conceived in year 2004 by a group of IITians in order to provide world-class education in engineering courses, computer application, pharmacy and business management. KIT ekmatr Uttar Bharat ka private engineering college hai, jo Indian Institute of Technology ke engineers ke dwara chalaya ja raha hai. Aur KIT ने उत्तर भारत में कुछ ही वर्षों में गौतम बुद्ध टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटी के द्वारा एफिलिएटेड कॉलेजेस में अपना विशिष्ट स्थान बनाया है। यूपी टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटीज द्वारा प्रमाणित और GPTU द्वारा संबद्ध KIT की विशेषता, यहाँ की बेहतरीन और एक्सपर्ट फैकल्टीज, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर के क्लासरूम्स, प्रैक्टिकल लैबोरेटरीज, बहुमंजिल लाइब्रेरी, बॉयज और गर्ल्स के हॉस्टल्स और KIT का विजन और मिशन है।
आवर मेन मोटो वाज टू प्रोवाइड मैक्सिमम फैसिलिटीज विच आर नॉट इवन थॉट ऑफ elsewhere. In fact, we were the first to provide air conditioning in the classes. Before that, air conditioning was unheard of. Then students, only high caliber students who secured 80-90% marks were able to think that they would be able to go to colleges like IITs. The promoters of KIT, they all belong to IITs, so they knew the limitations of all the students in their time. So our main aim was to provide the best education at affordable prices, and with that view we planned this college. And I am sure that the technical skills and technical standard of technical education which KIT is providing and aims to provide is unparalleled.
Let us have the opportunity to share with you that why to choose KIT. The visionary management team of IIT engineers, 25 acres campus equipped with modern amenities, campus all fitted with Wi-Fi technology, more than 100 dedicated, devoted and committed faculty members from IITs, NITs, HBTI and other reputed institutes. Facilities for availing value-added extracurricular learning and sports activities. Computer labs with 240 PIV, HT, HCL, PCs, 512 kbps internet connectivity in computer labs, classrooms, hostels. Separate hostel for boys and girls, 100% power backup, air-conditioned classrooms, bus facility from all locations of Kanpur, well-equipped laboratories, LCD connectivity in each classrooms and labs, digital library, gymnasium and medical room. State-of-the-art infrastructure equipped with all modern amenities, in-house skill development cell, training and placement cell, psychological counseling cell, entrepreneurship cell, 100% ragging-free campus.
There are many things which makes KIT different from other colleges, from other private engineering colleges. But the most important thing which makes it different from other colleges is that it is run by ex-IITians. As it is being run by ex-IITians, the IITians even know what is the need of a student when they come to the college, what all courses and how it has to be provided. Recently we had very good placements. The highest package was 21 lakhs, and which is very good. We have also started some research work in MCA, M Pharma, M Tech courses, which is a very costly affair, which is the only college in Northern India which is going to start all these courses. On behalf of KIT family, I wish best of luck to the students of MBA, MCA, B.Tech and B.Pharma students. I think, students, that KIT is the only place where you can think out of the box.
So folks, आज हमें KIT के क्लासरूम में और हमारे साथ बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट बैठे हुए हैं. आइए इन्हें से पूछते हैं कि यहाँ पर KIT में एडमिशन लेके इनको क्या लग रहा है.
Starting about KIT, ma'am, first of all, KIT is one of the best institutions of GBTU.
KIT, because of the past record of placement of KIT.
Faculties are very experienced. Teaching techniques is also very good.
Facilities it is providing, ma'am, technical environment, various cultural programs are being held so that the students can present themselves.
There are other cultural activities will increase the participation of students and the sports are also there. और आइए देखते हैं कि यहाँ के स्टूडेंट यहाँ की लैब में क्या कर रहे हैं.
Now I am working on the rotary flask shaker and which is used for uniform mixing of the solvent system, and this is mainly used for the making of the suspension and emulsions, and it provides a proper mixing, uniform and homogeneous mixing for making a proper medicaments.
So ye thi hamare sath Supriya, jo KIT ki pharma student hai. Iske sath hi is lab mein hamare sath aur bhi kuch students maujood hain. To aaiye jante hain ki ye yahan par kya kaam kar rahe hain. What's your name?
प्रियंका कटिया.
ओके प्रियंका, आप हमें बताएंगे कि आप अभी इस मशीन में क्या काम कर रहे हैं.
दिस इज अ हैंड डॉट कैप्सूल फिलिंग मशीन एंड इट इज यूज्ड फॉर द फिलिंग ऑफ कैप्सूल्स एंड वन कैप्सूल हैव टू पोर्शन. फर्स्ट इज द बॉडी एंड सेकंड द कैप. फर्स्टली वी फिल द कैप जो बॉडी पोर्शन फर्स्टली वी फिल द बॉडी पोर्शन इन दिस होल्स देन वी फिल द मटेरियल देन वी प्रेस द दिस हेड प्लेट एंड देन आवर कैप्सूल फिलिंग वर्क इज कंप्लीटेड.
KIT is the only college that is run by a panel of IITians.
KIT has a well-set-up plan for the students starting from the first year to the fourth year.
As we know that in today's world, hard skills plus soft skills are really needed. And these soft skills are provided to us by KIT through PDP section.
The facilities that are provided by our college are the library facility, mess facility, hostel facility, transportation facilities and many more that attracts other people to come and be a part of our institute.
KIT provides a congenial atmosphere for the students.
Placements in KIT, the TNP department over here is very much active.
KIT provides a good environment for the engineering student.
Also, scholarships are provided here.
There are various facilities which are provided by the KIT to us, such as library. There we can sit and study silently till 11 o'clock at night. Well-equipped labs, ACs, classrooms, training classes. The one thing best I found in the KIT which has provided to us is the personal development classes which helps in development, in developing our personalities, whereas the communication skills it also helps in increasing our confidence levels.
Faculty of the KIT is very good. One of the best faculty of the GBTU institutions.
After 12th, we are joining this campus KIT. After 12th, we are the seats, and the teachers over here are providing us a technical and professional knowledge which makes up our better future.
Library, the heart of institution. More than 400 sitting capacity of students with air-conditioned rooms. It is fully automated LibSys softwares to provide outstanding reference service to students, faculty members and staff. 35,515 volumes of books, 3,045 titles of e-books, subscribes about 122 national and international journals in print form. Events in KIT. Apart from hardcore professional education of international standard, KIT provide adequate chances for the recreational activities in different intervals with programs like Udbhav, that is for freshers, students, Ingenious, Techno-Cultural Fest, Farewells, Alumni Meet and Convocation.
This is a DC and motor, and we are here to control the speed by rheostat, by controlling the rheostat. By varying the rheostat, we can vary the resistance so that we can control the speed of DC shunt motor.
Shashank, iska aapke course mein kya benefit hai?
because we have to work in over various speeds, so we have to control the decision motor according to the situation. Whatever the situation, whatever the need of the load, we have to control the speed of decision motor, so we have to perform this.
Friends, I have come to KIT ke mechanical department, and we are seeing here that there are many machines and many students who are working on these machines.
You can look here, there is a forger. That is why it's called forger. Most of 75% machine work done by this machine. You can look here, groving, taper turning, step turning, facing, knurling, threading, all these operations done by this machine. You can look here, there's a grooving which holds us in a right manner. And you can hear there's a thread which ties the nuts. This is also done by this machine. These are the parts of machine. This is a headstock, this is a forger chuck, and this is a carriage, and this is a cross slide. These are the tools of this machine. It is one of the oldest machine in any workshop. It is a very important and more, you can say 90% of work done by this machine.
Sports activity in KIT. Education is the exercise of mind, and sports is the exercise of body. And balancing of mind and body is important to become the genius.
फ्रेंड्स, के आई टी में जिस तरीके से स्टूडेंट्स की एजुकेशन पे एम्फेसाइज किया जाता है, उसी के साथ ही साथ ये लोग एम्फेसाइज करते हैं अपने स्टूडेंट्स की एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज, इवेंट्स और स्पोर्ट्स में. इस वक्त मैं आ पहुंची हूँ के आई टी के स्पोर्ट्स ग्राउंड में, और मेरे साथ एक स्टूडेंट हैं स्पोर्ट्स के ही, और आइए इनसे पूछते हैं कि इनके बारे में कि ये किस तरीके का गेम पसंद करते हैं और क्या इनकी राय है के आई टी के बारे में. हाई, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
अभिनव पांडे, फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल थर्ड ईयर. पिछले 3 साल से यहाँ पे जब हम फर्स्ट ईयर में कॉलेज ज्वाइन किए हैं, तब से इस बार हमारे पास वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स फेस्ट होते हैं यहाँ पे. हॉस्टल के लिए स्पोर्ट्स फेस्ट होता है, इंटर ब्रांच स्पोर्ट्स होता है, हर इवेंट का होता है, चाहे वो फुटबॉल हो, वेदर इट्स वॉलीबॉल, बास्केटबॉल, टेबल टेनिस, चेस एंड कैरम. हमारे एक्सटर्नल टूर भी आते हैं. इन फर्स्ट ईयर आई विजिटेड आई टी जोधपुर, जहाँ पर हमारा क्रिकेट में 3rd पोजीशन था. वी वर इन सेमीफाइनल इन वॉलीबॉल, एंड लास्ट ईयर वी विजिटेड केआईटी सुल्तान फोर फॉर वर्चेस, एंड देयर वी वॉन 3rd प्लेस इन वॉलीबॉल.
केआईटी प्रोवाइड्स फुल प्रिविलेज फॉर स्टूडेंट्स टू पार्टिसिपेट इन स्पोर्ट्स एंड जिम एक्टिविटीज टू मेक देमसेल्फ स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड आउटस्टैंडिंग एज वेल.
फ्रेंड्स, तो आइए बात करते हैं अब के आई टी के ट्रेजरर मेंबर मिस्टर विपुल जैन से, और जानते हैं उनसे कि के आई टी में क्या ऐसा खास है.
Has changed the way we have looked at colleges in India. America traditionally has very good infrastructure in all their buildings, their air condition, and I think that is something which we have tried to copy here. I think we were the first college in UP which had air conditioned classrooms in all the lecture halls. Computer center normally is air conditioned, but in this case we had air conditioned lecture halls. Along with that, a Wi-Fi campus. And the reason why the Wi-Fi campus is important is that the students who want to do a learning experience do not have to be confined to the labs or to the classrooms to learn. So just like the laptop which we have, they can be sitting in the garden area, they can be chatting, they can be in the canteen, but at the same time they can be learning, and any queries which even a group of friends have, it can immediately be answered by going on the internet. So I think that the American experience has really made us try to make KIT more equivalent to American colleges.
Now I would like to introduce you the founder, member and management trustee of KIT, Mr. Anil Agrawal.
See, when we started this college, the whole idea was to create an engineering institute of the highest level, which is as similar to as IIT. We have all passed out from IIT, did our engineering from there, and there were hardly any college in Kanpur. There were around 30,000 students who were aspiring to be engineers staying in Kakadev area in Kanpur, and they were not finding seats, and just 250 used to pass out to JEE. So there was a whole new line of engineering opportunities which were there, and we thought that this is the best idea, and it really clicked on because we did a hard work. We have to create technocrats, we have to create engineers. India has an upper hand with that, and I feel we can really make a difference, and we are making that difference internationally also. A lot of our students are working in out of India also, and within India also, in MNCs also. So that's something we really wanted to do. We are focusing more on the natural talent which has to be nurtured, created, and like the skills have to be improved, the soft skills have to improve their personality. Then there obviously technically, if it's an engineering institute, the technicals have to be strong. So apart from the curriculum courses, we are adding on lots of value additions to the students. Like we are lot of training programs are there, summer training. One USP is that we have students doing their trainings right from the first year summers itself. The third year training is compulsory, but in our institute we are offering first year and second year and third year, all three training. So a student who want to be very expert, this is a USP in fact of our institute. A student who want to be let's say trained in Java or let's say in C++ or Android, which is in fact I was reading a news and it said Android and is the number one technology, the highest paid people are there in Android, and internationally it is the most demanding. So we have done some workshops on Android also. We have trained our students in Android, and that is now you see the smartphones are with Android. So our students are working on this area, and this has become the USP. If there's no innovation, there's no research, nothing can happen. So we started this MTech program just because so that we have a lot of research opportunities available to the student. So the technology and the innovation, they go simultaneously. I mean, they go hand to hand. So our students are doing that, absolutely. I mean, this is what has to be learned. We have 53 students who qualified GATE. We have 5 students on the merit list, GBT merit list, where 500 out of 500 colleges, we have five students belong to our college from in the GBT merit list. So then we have students placed to the levels of 21 lakh rupees a year, 18 lakh rupees a year in different organizations. So this is something which comes out with the years, many years of work, and I'm sure I mean, there's a long way to go. We have to really work upon a lot of ideas, and we are doing that. I mean, ultimately, this is the technology has to be, they have to be a part of the technology. They have to feel that it's synonym to their name.
देखा गया है कि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं जो अभी कानपुर छोड़ के गाज़ियाबाद, दिल्ली और मुंबई जैसे शहरों के लिए मूव करते हैं स्टडी से रिलेटेड. तो अगर वो यहाँ पर एडमिशन लेते हैं, यहाँ पर रुकते हैं, तो उनको क्या बेनिफिट्स मिलेंगे?
See, Priyanka, this is important that you have to understand. Kanpur is a buzzing city. It's a Manchester of India. And Kanpur may, in terms of education, has become an education hub. Now, when you see ki Kanpur aur Ghaziabad se compare karte hain, let's say Noida se compare karte hain, to a child who goes from here, he faces fooding problem, he faces health problem. He feels homesick, and he has to obviously bear the cost of the city, which is much higher of, let's say, Noida. So, I mean, with the world-class facilities and the labs and the quality of faculty we have, I mean, it's much easier for a student to study here with a higher qualification, with a higher quality. In fact, we are known, KIT is known because of good quality of faculty, and we have highly experienced faculty with us, very, very learned ones. So, I mean, we just feel like a family. It's a KIT family to us, and I would say never leave your KIT family, and we are continuously be a part of it.
So, friends, ये हमारे साथ है KIT के management trustee और founder member Mr. Anil Agrawal. So, think out of the box because KIT always rocks.